Chevy.
Feared him, no doubt. Thing with a little twist to go where engines is getting your head around now. That's got the various adjustments on the around the emission side of the variable belt drive. So many things to change in there to get the best out of it. 12.366.
My father was a man, and his father before him.
is going to happen.
Into number two, I stay out. He's number three, that's what I'm going to go for. Into number three, into number four, back out on the exit. Right to the extreme, the white line on the exit. Back to 60 here now, we roll down now towards Flames Memorial.
Struggling to engage the pit lane limiter. Fuel's gone in. He's taking a drink. Is he going to take a visor? He hasn't taken all of those tear-offs. I don't think it's sunny enough.
18 minutes 35, 2-1-3. John, sorry to butt over there. Stephen Smith, 121.796. So losing a bit of pace, but shaking his head, Davo.
Yeah, well, it is. I think it was just a matter of if you just held his trying to help hold the pit lane limiter as well as the throttle on, because I know for a fact that it's pit lane limiter is on the right hand side there. And for those people in the grandstand that can look down and see that he's got a little ramp where the front wheel is going up onto as well, and that actually allows for that little tiny bit more fuel when all the fuel's done down.
Excellent stuff. Yeah, gets off a little bit of a ramp as number two, Daniel Ian, comes through, struggles to get the machine going to 15.8. Mark Colvin, you just said 114.9, number three, Dean Osborne, 112.8, Chris Cook, 119.4, Andrew Fisher, number five, 114.7, Dev John Robinson, 116.9, and Jerry Williams, 192.
Out of the pit stop there, Dino Smith's lead drops to 31.4 seconds to pass him up with two laps to go. And Jerry Williams,
to being hammered out. Fresh flesh being pressed. Trophies being delivered.
Come on, come on, come on.